That scared the shit out of me! And it's my own trap as well.
Where the fuck do you think you're going, motherfucker? Sit the fuck down, bitch!
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Aw, dude, they were too chicken to come out. Get out of here, motherfucker!
It'll hurt a lot. Something for your face.
Ah, dear. This right here is a winning tactic.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Get out of here, bitch! Back in the fucking maze. Oh, we are needing some health. No problem. No problem. Oh, get some. Now, I can't. Oh, I wanted to face right into this. Voila. Alright. That's some goddamn rape for you right there. Can't put that any more forward?
No. Warning may cause death.
Alright, if they get past if they get past that, kudos. Alright. That thing is just so badass. Look at it. It's four axes that just shit on people. Straight up, that's all it does. It shits on people. Whoa! Oh, dude, what the hell, man? What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck? Ah, what the fuck? Go. Oh, man, he got through. Shit. Fucking ogre. Dude, he took 5 points off of me.
Let's do it again.
It went backwards. All right, we need some shit going on up here.
I have left the server.
Set it and forget it.
That's not gonna work. Neither is that. It's not gonna work either.
Classic.
Good thing I put that one there, huh? Where are you going? Oh man, I hate these fucking ones. Yeah, there's nothing I can do against them. They're fucking too big.
Here, Orky, Orky, Orky. Voila!
It'll hurt. That should work for stopping the big ones. Come on, if the first dudes who come out of the gate get headshot, you best just go home. You best just go home. Go back to bed, man. Oh, you try to get through? Tough shit. Dude, he just got blasted into my fucking crossbow bolt.
Good times. Good times.
Very good times, bro. Very good times. Can I put that over there?
Let's take this one.
Heathstick has left the server.
All right, now I know how to deal with the big guys. Oh, get that fucking groove on. Right, I'm gonna take a break from this game for a little while. I will return to it, and I will start recording again shortly. So thanks for watching, and goodbye. First of all, 7. I can't upgrade anything. All right, thank you, and goodbye. Welcome back, everybody. My name's Paltos, I'm bad, and this is Orcs Must Die. Let's see, I got a new trap here. Place on the floor, levitates enemies, steam trap. Not entirely sure how useful this will be to me. I'm trying to just sort of map this place out. This teleporter brings you to that one. Can I actually, wait, nah. I was kinda hoping maybe if I shot through it, it would teleport out there. That'd be some pimping shit right there. So we have door. And they could go up. I think. I think I have a choice of. I'm gonna get this. And this is always good. Some spike, some of this. Don't know if I want spring traps this time. Maybe. Maybe. Ooh, flying enemy that avoids floor traps. Okay, so these are gonna be. Oh wait, yeah, I definitely want that. I'm gonna go with the archer this time because I haven't used them. What I'm mainly. Oh right, yeah, sweet. What I'm going to do is force them to go above. So I'm going to.
This'll tickle a few toes.
Straight up screw myself at the start, and hopefully this will actually turn out to be a good idea.
Here they come. Bye bye, evil guys.
So I'm just thinking, cause if instead of going that way they come up this way, I should hopefully have a better chance, right? It would appear they are they're avoiding the fact that I've.
Look who has no arc.
Oh yes, sweet. Okay. I thought they were gonna like straight up run through it because it was a full-on block or something weird. Because in some TDs, like in Warcraft 3 TDs, if something was full-on blocked, they'd kind of just sort of barge through it. You know what I mean? So it would appear that they don't even want to go this way, which is kind of cool, because if they just like continuously go here, I've won, and that'll be cheating. And
I'm allergic to blade.
Oh, come on, I totally headshot him, right? Oh, here they come, finally. Let's get some headshots going. I'm wondering, is there any possible way of actually trapping those, or is that straight up I'll have to start killing them? I don't want them killing him, because believe it or not, he is actually helping me a lot. Yeah, by winning here.
Thing you'll ever see.
All right. I'm assuming they're going to start coming from this door now. Nope. Alright, well, this is so far so good with this tactic. I think this is somewhat cheating, but at the end of the day, take some traps, bitch. Can't remember where I was going with that. At the end of the day, this game is about winning, and I'm all by winning. Come back here, bitch. Away from my archer, motherfucker! Oh man, they are straight up fucking owning my archer. Okay, I'm wondering, what's the best strategy for these flying motherfuckers? Like, I could do that. Will that get them properly? I hope that's not too like far up or anything. Just let's try this. They better not come in through those windows, because shit me, that will fuck me up hard. Oh yeah, they won't be coming from up there. Okay. We are by winning with this tactic, guys. Oh guys. Get a headshot, bitch. Don't kill my archer, motherfucker.
Is that a liver?
Oh! Hey, man!
Let's do it again!
Archer number two. I didn't even notice him. I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna put some more archers around. Maybe. Did that... Did I know... Oh, no. Fight. No.
What does it mean?
Oh, you were just running into some shit right here, bro. Let's try that.
That's gonna leave him.
No flying dudes? No. Whoa! Get the fuck back here. No!
Get out of my head!
My archer.
Get to the master!
Get some.
Ring time.
Get some. Alright. Not quite sure how I should go about this. Maybe like that. And yeah. That's gold.
How can this be?